Hi, this is Matthew Ledbetter again with another Advantage Technical Services quick tip. This is a fairly common one we get, and it's how to fix problem files in ONYX. Now, occasionally you'll get a file that opens up in RipQ, Production House, or Poster Shop that will lock up ONYX, whether it be a bad file or it just processed wrong, or you had too many jobs in your buffered queue and your computer decided to go kaput on you at that time. What you need to do is be able to get rid of that file so that when you restart ONYX, it doesn't show up again and try to process and lock up ONYX again. So what we're going to do is we're going to close ONYX. We're going to go to our Windows Explorer, and this will work in XP or in Windows 7 and in pretty much any version of ONYX Production House or Poster Shop. On our C drive is where it's normally located or where it happened to be installed for you. You'll see a folder called ONYX or ONYX 10 or ONYX Graphics depending on your version. Inside of that folder, if you scroll down, you'll see a folder called Work, and you'll see a folder with your printer name. Now, if you have multiple printers, you'll have multiple folders here. Go to the folder with the printer you need and delete the file with the name that you are looking at. Once you delete that file, now you want to delete all three of them with the same name. When you reopen ONYX, you'll notice that the file will mysteriously disappear. This will allow you to either reopen that file or open up a different version of that file so that you are able to open it and print it. Hope that's been helpful, and we'll see you next time.